I found this in my burger, guys. Always check your food.